Welcome and welcome to Jagan Kumar's View. Hi, beautiful ladies.
Hi.
Hello, how are you?
Hello.
Hello. Welcome to Jagan Kumar's View. So, she's going to take over.
So, we're going to take a video about the sprays.
She's taking my job. She's killing my job. So, finish. Now, no more hosting of Hema and Jagan. It will be only Tamanna. And if you have seen this beautiful girl in our previous video in Najat Palace, and she's gorgeous and she loves me. That is the reason she comes, and even I love her so much. So you love me?
Yes.
Oh no, of course she loves me. And it is on her demand that she wanted to do video, and she always comes and she always says, "Ki auntie, you have so many perfumes, auntie, uncle, what are you doing? Why don't you make perfume? We want to see your perfume collection." And even we have got some request also from our friends. So that is the reason we are making a perfume tour. I hope you like it. I won't be able to give you an overview of all the perfumes because it's too much, even I will forget. So, but I will just give you the main ones. So just try, be in touch with us.
Okay, first we can. So this I get for Andy the gift. This perfume name is The Strong and this company name is Lavish.
Thank you so much. Give me. Okay, this is from Lavish. As we said, this is also from Lavish and this is also from Lavish. If you have seen our last video, we recently got this shop Lavish. It's amazing. You get these very cheaper price. It's 50 dirhams only, and but the quantity is 100 ml and it lasts for long. This Lavish, The Strong, is for my husband, which I gifted him. I gifted him. And this is Dance, which I took it. This is from Marc Jacobs. These ones are, you can try it in Lavish. And this is also from Lavish, Arman. This also I gifted my brother. I gifted my brother this one. So these are very nice. Some of the perfumes which I really like, and those are very expensive. These, if you see this sandal, I'm sure you must be knowing it. This is Good Girl from Carolina. Yeah, from Carolina Herrera. This is Good Girl. It's simply wow. And it comes in a different bottle, black color bottle, red color bottle, and this blue also. So if you can see, it looks so beautiful. Nice heels and it's like a sandal. Yeah. So must buy, but it's very expensive. Please buy it. This is one time investments. Please buy it. It's amazing. Again, I just wanted to cover, this is Invictus. This is from Paco Rabanne. I gifted my husband. I took it from Duty Free. Again, it's having a very good smell. It lasts longer, and if you give your husband, everybody will ask, which perfume are you wearing, you know? So you will really like it. Your husband will like it if you want to gift him. So this is from Paco Rabanne, and yeah, it is also expensive. So from Duty Free I took it. I got very cheaper. Good price.
And this is Coco. Its perfume name is Coco and its company name is Chanel Paris. This is very nice smell.
Chanel.
Yes. This is from Chanel, again a very expensive. If you can see, it is almost finished. I am using it from 1.5 years. My husband had bought me while when he was in US, like one of his friend came, so he bought it from there. It is Coco Chanel and it is simply wow. Oh my god, this anybody will ask you, from where did you buy it? It comes if in UAE it is, I think, 450-500 dirhams. It is bit costly, or maybe 550 dirhams, bit costly, but it's very nice and I have only left over, so I wish he gift me again next time.
And can you say which is this, for women's or men's?
Yes, this is for women's. This is from Ted Baker. This is lotion, body lotion, and this is perfume. It's from London. My brother gifted me when he come to visit me. Again, it's a very nice one. Very floral smell. If you like it, I like it sometimes. Very floral smell. This is lotion, very good lotion. Good brand. It's a Ted Baker. So if you can try it, it's nice. It's like flowery. You will like it at times. I am a mixture of perfume. I like all kind of. I don't like too much into flower. So depends on my mood. I keep switching my perfumes. Yeah, these two are for men. So I don't want to highlight men perfume. This is for Police, and this is
Police
and Pride Imperial. So this is for my husband. I think he just keeps buying it because it is nice. This is a normal brand. It's not much expensive, but it is good. It's having nice kind of cigar smell. So at times he likes because he's not smoking. So at times he wants that feeling. And even this Police is nice. For regular use, it's nice. Okay.
And this one?
Oh yeah. Oh. See, I gifted my husband. Okay, not that much expensive, but okay. This month I gifted my husband last time. So this is Davidoff. It's hot, very hot. And if you are like looking for something cheaper, it is ranging into 110, 120, not more than that. So you can buy 120 dirhams. And for the summer, it's the best one. It has a very nice, simple smell. You will love it. It's very summery. So you can go for it. See, he didn't even use it. Still, the bottle is in the cover.
Davidoff.
Oh, yeah. This is one of my favorite. Whenever my husband is putting, this is again Davidoff Cool Water. We are fan of Davidoff brand. So this one was Davidoff Hot. And this is again Davidoff. This is the original one. Again, it is very nice. If you want to give to your husband, you can always give. This is very nice. When your husband will put it, you will love it. Again, I want to show you.
Colder and that is hot.
Yes, it is cool water. It makes you relax. Again, cool water is having a very dynamic smell.
So this hot will be boiled?
It's a good question. Davidoff, please answer her. Okay, I have two. Again, this is, as I told you, we are Davidoff family. As I was telling you, we are Davidoff fan. So I wanted to show you again. This is only for ladies. Yeah. So two I was having for my husband. So two I have for me. This is Davidoff Cool Water Ladies. That was Davidoff Cool Water for gents. And this is the original one, the original perfume, which this one they made a new. It came new. So this is more of floral and this is very softer on your body. Again, you can go for summery wear. It's long lasting, amazing, beautiful. Everybody will ask you. So you can use this too. My recommended. This one is amazing and it doesn't come much costly
and
also. More than 100, around 100 dirham. You can use it. This again, we got it from one of these shopping malls. It's Twilight Blue. Again, it's some combination of cool water. It's mixture of cool water and Armani. It is again, it was only for 30 dirhams, which I got it from some Filipino shop.
Is it Davidoff?
Yes, similar to that. But I must tell you, it is only 30 dirham, but it is so long lasting. And when you put, see, you love it?
Long-lasting.
Yes, anybody will ask you, what are you wearing? So this is like a very one. I think you can go for it. Twilight Blue. Nice bottle.
And I have a big surprise for you.
We will do it last, as we said. Again, this is, I gifted my husband. I'm a perfume freak. So I keep buying for my husband and for myself. I want to buy for myself, but then, you know, he will feel bad about it. That's the reason I'm buying for him also. This is from Jaguar. I don't know, we bought it, but why he gave us tester, I'm not sure. But anyways, we are using, so it's fine. This is for Jaguar Classic Black. Again, a very good perfume you can invest on. It's a very, it's not expensive at all. It is, I think, maybe 55 dirhams or something. 60 dirhams or between those time. 75? No. Maybe 55, 60 dirhams. Okay. But it's very nice. This was recommended by my brother. He was using it. And even in the evening, this perfume was lasting on his body. So I used to ask him, which one? What perfume are you wearing? So he told me this is Sasta, Tikau and the best one. So if you want to, don't want to make your pocket high, so please buy it. This is for men. Jaguar Classic Black. They have multicolors in black and blue, but this one is the best. And let me tell you, he didn't use it. Still, it is in the cover. So you can understand how much I'm loving my husband and I'm bringing and he's not using it. This Jaguar is still in the cover. And this hot water, it's still in the cover. And this Lavish is still in the cover. And not to forget, This one again, this is my favorite perfume. This is from Montblanc. This is called Absolute. Absolute emblem. See Montblanc, you can see the sign, logo. It is too good. Too good. In fact, the bottle itself, do you like the bottle? See,
yes.
The bottle is so nice.
Flower.
Yeah, and when you open it, see?
Oh, yeah.
It is nice. When you put it on your body, it lasts longer and it is nice. It is, again, not very expensive, but ranging between 150 to 170, like this ranging. It is nice. You can go for it. This one is nice. This is for Smart Collection, which we bought it from a normal shop. This is for ranging between 15 to 17 dirhams. We sometimes use it whenever we go down or something, or we at home, we put it. It's nice.
Yeah.
And it lasts for 1 or 2 hours.
Bathing.
Yeah, after taking shower. So, sasta wala and very nice. Cheap and very nice.
And this still, I gave a gift for Uncle. Still, Uncle did not open it. So, let's open it.
Yeah, Uncle didn't open it.
Look, it's gifted. Let's open it.
Let's open it. Wow.
So nice.
So nice.
Like a zigzag.
The bottle is so nice and you see the shape is too good. This is from Splendor. If you are in UAE, you should buy this. It's a must buying.
It's right is 21.
The price is only 21 dirhams, but I will recommend you. This is one of the best perfume. Again, a summery collection. You can use it and it good lasts for 3 to 4 hours. Good time. In a day, you can put 2 times. So it is your set. So sometimes it is too good. Too good. I like it. It's a very cheap one and we like it.
I don't know the name of this.
This is again a good perfume for ladies. You can see nice bottle. This is from La Vie Estabelle. Oh, very nice. It's a little expensive one, but it's nice. It is from La Vie Estabelle brand and this is having a vanilla perfume. This is very nice.
And this is
Burberry.
And let's smell it.
This my brother gifted me on my birthday. Nice smell, no?
Yeah.
This is from Burberry brand, Burberry Touch for women. This is also it's a brand Burberry and nice. But like I haven't used much, but it's still, you can see some. It's nice. You can put it. It's a, like a flowery smell again. This is for my husband. Yeah. This I gifted for my husband. Which one is this, baby? D&J. Yeah, this is Dolce & Gabbana. Yes, yes. Dolce & Gabbana. It's very nice. It's soothing. So this is for him. This my baby had gifted me long time, maybe 3 years now. No, 2.5 years. It's a Gucci collection. It is lotion. He bought a full set, Gucci perfume, Gucci lotion and Gucci roll spray, which I used it. But lotion also, it's little bit lotion is there now. I love it. It's very good. It's a lotion. When you put, no need to put perfume also. It is having that good smell because again, it's a Gucci. Gucci Guilty is the best perfume if you can use it. It's a little expensive, but it's very nice.
Yeah.
The lotion itself is good. Just a lotion. Mm-hmm. You will love it. This is my favorite brand, Versace. This is too good. If you want somebody to knock you and ask you which one are you wearing, which perfume are you wearing, I would recommend you go for Versace Crystal Noir, Black Crystal Noir. It is one of the best perfume and it's more of like an Arabic, it is giving you Arabic touch. It is little harder on your, little strong, but it is long lasting. One time you spray in your whole day, you don't have to do it again. It is very nice. So Versace Crystal Noir, Black Crystal Noir. It is expensive, but you can buy it. It's very nice one, worth buying it. Tested and used. I've used two to three bottles so far in the last 2-3 years. It has been very nice. This is my favorite again. It's from, how can I forget? It's Victoria's Secret Bombshell. If you know Victoria's Secret, Bombshell is the best one. In Bombshell, they have come many new version, like 1, 2, 3, 4, so many version. But the original one was amazing, very nice. And when you wear this, oh my God, everybody will ask you. It is so soothing. It is not hard on your body. It is very light, very soft. It gives you that cool feeling, you know. It's Victoria's Secret from Bombshell. Must buy it. It's very nice. Again, it is expensive. It comes around 320, 330. But very nice. Everybody will ask it. You can go for it. So, Bombshell, Victoria's Secret. Colors is a very simple brand. I have colors for men also. That is what I was looking for. Huh. So this we bought it in together. This is for men and this is for female. You can see the color.
Black and pink.
Yeah, pink is for girl and this is for gents. So it's very nice. The ladies one is also nice. It gives you like a thoda bahut Chanel ka feeling. But of course, it is very cheap one. Not this is like 35 dirhams each. 35. So, but it's okay. Sometime you can just wear it. Men ka it's too good. More than girl, the men one is too good. If you are in UAE, you should buy colors. I have gifted, one second. I have gifted my brother also. This is very nice. You can just buy it. Colors. It's only for 35 dirhams.
Scan.
This is again from, this is a copy one which we got it somewhat in, when we went to Armenia, there they were having this perfume collection like hell and they were having all copy brands. So we just happened to visit one shop and we got it and again it's a Coco Chanel and it is exactly the same. If you cannot, see this is the original one. I wanted to show you, this is the original one. If you see, the bottle is so small and it was 550 dirhams. In fact, this I found more stronger than this. This is on a lighter version, maybe it's been a year now, it's 1.5 years. But this is, when I put, everybody ask me, what are you wearing? So since my Chanel original one is finished and I don't want to spend too much money on it. So now I have this one to still to go so I can use it. This one is from Chanel. I bought it from Armenia. It's a copy version. So, but the bottle looks so nice and it is good. So I like it. Coco
boss.
Chanel.
Boss.
This is for my baby boss. Yes, boss. This is original from Hugo Boss. It's boss a name itself. It's a brand from Hugo Boss and Boss. This is too good. If you are a man and if you are looking for a men perfume or you ladies want to gift your husband perfume, better buy this Boss. This is this one, Boss, Hugo Boss. This is having like a, I always tell him like a Paan Parag, but no. This is very nice. Initially you'll feel what is this you are putting, but later and it lasts so long, it can stay up to 10 to 12, 14 hours. Because from his body keep on, the nice smell comes. Even after wash the smell comes. So it is really good. I wish you can buy this. This is for men again. This is Intense Men. So it's almost finished. Oh, this is nice, see?
Yeah.
It's nice. So this is Calvin Klein Intense.
Yeah, I really like it. So that's a copy version.
It's again. Yeah, we bought this from Armenia. Exactly. This is a copy version of Armenia. We bought it from Armenia and it is so nice. This is Calvin Klein Intense. I'm not sure which one is it.
Sure.
Anyways, we forgot. It's very nice. That's what I said from the Armenia, what we bought, 4-5 perfumes. It was, I almost finished because it was too good and I used to wear every single day. This is my perfume, yes. This is
for women.
Yeah, for women because the smell you see.
Yeah.
It's womany, womany.
Also pink.
Yeah, color is also on a lighter shade. This is from Chloe. Again, Chloe is a very good brand. Expensive. It's comes around 350 like this. It's nice perfume. You can always wear it. You can always wear it. It's Chloe. Chloe. It's really good one, you know. Let me put something. It's nice. It's very flowery type. You will love it. This is Miss Flower. Somebody gifted me. One of my friend gifted me. This is nice. Little lemony.
Like a bulb.
Yeah, like a bulb. The bottle is nice. So somebody gifted me, my friend gifted me on my birthday. So I'm using it. This is Black is Black. We bought it from a local store here.
Nice.
It's very nice. That's why I took it. See, it's your men. It's a male perfume. You will love it. It's really nice.
Winter collection.
Winter collection. It is soothing on your body and so nice. And these are some. This Montblanc also I gave him with this. It was a full set of this Montblanc. So this is a shower gel. No, aftershave balm. Aftershave balm, which he is using it. This is last time in our interview, in our video, you must have seen. We bought it from Madina Zayed, some oil-based perfume. It is from Lacoste. They made it actually from Lacoste brand. It's an oil-based one. Very nice. It's a soothing one. You will love it.
This 24. This is my favorite. It's for men. And this is Issey Miyake. Nice smell it is.
Very one. Nice smell, right?
Yeah.
This is for uncle. This is a big bottle he bought it from. He bought it from US. This is big bottle. This is Simply Wow. Please give to your husband Issey Miyake. This is very, 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 very good. It is like a summery collection again. It lasts longer and I love it. It's worth, it's since big bottle, it's more than 250 to 40 dirhams, which is worth it. It's very nice. See, it's so big. We almost finished it. It's 200 ml, so it's nice. This is Montblanc, Montblanc Legend. Montblanc, this is a unique perfume what they have. Legend, which is very nice again, which we bought it. Very nice. You can, this is a male perfume. You can buy it for your husband and give them. I like this one perfume. This is a Rasasi brand. The name itself is Chastity from Rasasi. You can see the bottle, so nice, so sleek, like a Filmfare award, you know. So I just love it. And it is very good brand. You get it in UAE in many, many shops. Even in Lulu you get it, but it's a Rasasi brand. It's only 35 dirhams. Please buy it. It's a sasta, cheap one and very nice. If you, it's a ladies perfume. Little jasmine flavor, but it is different. Not proper jasmine. But it's nice. I really love it. 35 dirhams only. You can use for daily wear. I want to name it one more perfume which is so deep to me. I just love it. This is Armani. This is Giorgio Armani Aqua. If you see the green column, it's Aqua base. This is something which I really love it. It's very nice. And this is again an expensive brand. It's more than 350-375 dirhams. It's very nice. See, I almost finished it.
Gifted by
my baby. So when I gift him, he also gifts me. But I always take the best brands from him, like Chanel, Gucci and Aqua. So all expensive brands I take from him. It's very nice.
You would,
yeah, he do the same. And this I wanted to show you. This is for my, like, this is from my brother's brand. This is Arabic perfume. Mohammed, he had given me must.
Mohammed Hilal
Glub Khaltat. It's very expensive ones though, but okay. I'm not that much strong.
Dance in the rain.
Yeah. These are the, I'm a big fan of Victoria's Secret and Bath & Body. Whenever there is offer, if you know, if you are staying in UAE, you know, when it always keeps coming. So I always keep going, buying. Bath & Body, I like Dance in the Rain, Daydream also I like. I like this Thousand Wishes, even they have nice mist on this. So this is a lotion, but you can go and buy this mist. So again, this is from Bath & Body, Forever Red. Lily and green tea. See, these are all lotions and these are mist. Even the Bahamas, I love it. And this one, Tahiti. These are from Bath & Body. You can go and buy this. These are very nice, Tahiti and Bahamas. These are very good ones. So whenever there is offer in Bath & Body, you should go and buy, because otherwise it's very costly. It's 80 dirham. But when there is offer, it's, sometimes it comes for 25 dirhams, 20 dirhams. So go and grab those. This is from Aqua. Very nice. This we bought it from Vermart, only 20 dirhams. It is very, 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 very nice. Aqua. again it gives you a flavor of somewhat cool water. So sasta, cheap one for a daily mist, you can just
like
use
a,
it
like some chocolate.
Yes, so same thing, they are from same brand. This is oud. This also I like it. This is more of oud flavor, which is again a very good one. Victoria's Secret Pure Seduction, and this is Guess Mist again. I love it. This was, we made it from Madina Zayed. No, this we made it in Dubai. This one was very nice bottle. It was, I'll tell you which one is it. This is from Dior brand Miss Cherry. This is again an oil-based perfume which I finished it, so it's almost finished it. And I was telling you, so we have some lotion. This is Forever Red, these two. So this lotion also and this lotion also. You can buy from Bath & Body Works. And where is your gift? This is Ted Baker, this is Body Shower, which my brother gifted me. This was like a complete set. So, I love you, my brother. Whoever gifts me, I love them. Okay. This is Daily Wear Mist. So, I think we are done with our perfumes. Do you want to say anything?
Yeah.
Do you want to say anything? We are done with our perfume. And I thought I won't be able to name everything, but I did. That means we have very less collection. We should go out and grab more. So, many perfumes we have almost used. In my office, there are two perfumes which I keep it in my drawer. And in my bags, one or two. So, wherever I go, it's always perfumes are there with
so
me.
So, I told you the first, I'm going to give Andy a big, big surprise.
Okay, yeah. Let's see. Okay, Tamanna, I'm waiting for gift. I love gifts.
So, it's this.
Wow! I got gold! Yay! You know, now gold is so expensive. So she gave me almost this big goal. Let's go and do something. This is too much.
Yeah.
How you managed to give me?
So surprised.
Okay, very good. Not to forget, my Tamanna is the sweetest and she loves me. I love her. She likes to give surprises to me. But she just wanted to name this perfume again. Have a seat.
Yeah.
This is my husband's perfume. 1 million, again from Paco Rabanne. The best. If you don't understand for men what you should buy, you should go for Paco Rabanne. 1 million Paco Rabanne, this Invictus, these are like, they will love it. So 1 million for husband, Paco Rabanne Invictus and Paco Rabanne Black Excess. So these three are the best ones. You can just take it, anybody will love it. And not to forget, this Isse Miyake is the best one. So these are the best ones you can always gift to your husband without any much thought. And Hugo Boss also. So for men also, there are more perfumes. Armani's are the best ones.
So,
Hugo Tamana, Boss.
Who are having more collection? Auntie or uncle?
Uncle.
No. Yay! She's my baby. Yeah.
Because, colorful is the girl's one.
Okay.
But the black, it's too much here.
Too much here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So she's right. She's taking my side so that I have an open book of buying more perfumes. So these are all, baby, if you can show, these are all for men. No, mixed. So what I can see, as she said, men is having more. So my baby is having more perfumes, but so I have less. So I will buy.
She will use that.
But I also use the male ones. I really like it at times, strong perfume. So I really like the male ones. Sometimes I use it. Okay. Thank you so much. We just managed to do it. It's been long time. I really wanted to do some video call on perfumes because I've seen so many perfume video and I'm a biggest fan of perfumes. Wherever I go, I just buy one and keep coming. And if anybody likes me, please gift me perfume. I'm a big freak of perfume, watches. I just love it. So anytime, perfumes and watches are welcome. I cannot say no to it. Thank you so much for watching our video.
And
yeah, Tamanna is so beautiful and Tamanna is having this patience and she wanted to do it. So this all video of perfume, I only dedicate to my dear baby, Tamanna baby. I love her and this is dedication to her because she is she wants to do something like this separate, and she wants to be famous. So next time we will open her channel also, so please support her. Yeah, please support her. Make your channel.
Yeah, I will make my channel soon. I will make,
after getting all the success from here, right?
Yeah.
So all you viewers,
I learn from Andy, because Andy knows about it many things.
Yeah,
of makeup, spray and studio, many things.
So we will take all, she will make her famous in Jagan Kumar's view, and then she can make her own channel, then give her all your support.
So if anyone wants to book her in films, please contact Jagan Kumar's
Yes, view. Please contact Jagan Kumar's view, and we may direct you
and
to her.
And my name is Tamanna too.
Tamanna too. Yeah, her name is Tamanna, and she is beautiful, gorgeous, yeah. And she is very talented.
Yeah, she is very talented.
If you, yeah, if
I'm little shy because I'm starting to act in these sort of things.
So please give her your all support. Tell, comment in the section that whether
I
you like Tamanna or no.
About, me and
yes,
Andy and
whether you like Tamanna or no, just comment, right? If you guys like Tamanna, then Tamanna will come
if
more
you,
and more in the videos.
If you like me, you have to like, and if you love too much, and you have to subscribe.
How nice. See, we are not teaching her anything. This is her own, okay? So, yeah, please like our videos. We are really putting so much hard work. Please like our video and subscribe our channel if you haven't. Please do subscribe our channel and share it to all your friends and families. I always say one sharing, as we say, sharing is caring. So, one share will not take you much, but it will give you, it will give us really that hope, that something
loving.
That better, yeah, that level that people will love. If you have not seen, if you have shared, somebody else will watch our video and they will share. So, it's always like that. Do your bit, somebody will do their bit. So, please like our channel, subscribe our channel and share. Thank you so much for having us watch continuously for this long. Thank you so much. And if you like it, just tell us what next you want to see, then we will upload it. Same. If you want to see makeup, I'm not sure, I'm not very good in makeup, but she is, her demand is makeup. Let's see if at all. Thank you so much.
So next video we'll make about makeups. So everybody have to be ready.
Oh my god, this is too much task. Anyways, thank you. Signing up, this is Hema, and behind the camera Jagan. He is the owner of the channel, Jagan Kumar.
And assistant up.
Or now new assistant we got, free assistant. So this is beautiful girl Tamanna signing off. Take care and stay safe, stay happy. Bless you all. Much love. Take
bye.
Care. Bye-bye.
Take care. Stay safe in your home.
Very important.
Yeah, very
important. Stay safe.
Bye.